Buck 27. Pieces and parts come on. Looks like two buy runs coming up back to back here.
I believe that.
Very nice focus. It's shaping up to be a great goal. These are
5 on that one, went quicker, 10:36 on the first.
Rolling up here on the varsity side. Gets the 82 Mustang GT on the victory.
Run what you brought.
to the lanes for first round of elimination. First call, first round of elimination.
All right, here we go. That's the Casper car, Jim Filipowski, running a naturally aspirated motor. Going up against our May runner-up, Jim Dyke. And that's 2005 Red Firebird 427.
That's our first 8-second pass in Motor City Muscle. It just went from a low 8-9-second class to how about an 880 class, folks. This is supposed to be the budget all motor. Ooh, nice pass, gentlemen.
He qualified 11th. Oh, no, sorry. He was up against David Hembry. Hembry is broke. Number two qualifier not making the call.
Event winner earlier this evening looking to double up. One of them getting Kurt Corker and
4 for Dave. Hello, they're ready to run. Good pass. That is our second run.
Motor City Muscle, Team Z, Over Racing Engine, Motor City Muscle.
All right, this is your semifinal, so whoever gets this goes to the final. Oh, hang on.
Drives around Park, who had a 065 light.
Points.
That's right, trying to double up tonight. He's going to pull Phil Housky for the final. He's going to get a freebie right here. Dave's great. Yeah. He's going to have to find a little bit for Phil Housky, but it's definitely going to be a good matchup for Motor City Muscle. Starting off the point series with a style.